Koronemic reading for the role of Tom, scene two. You know, he's not made for this business, right? He's...
I'm glad he's quitting. He nearly got killed last month.
Oh, yeah, right. I wanted to ask him about that.
Let's talk about this on the way we're gonna be.
Oh, I can't go.
Why not?
I've got something.
I'm not eating with her alone.
Why not?
Because she tried to fuck my boyfriend.
Katie.
Tell me she didn't.
You know your mother. She's just been experimental. It's...
Experimental?
Yeah.
What the fuck? She could experiment with boundaries. What if he'd stayed? Then what?
Well, then you would be having this conversation with Mark.
I already have.
Look, of course we would never do that to you, Jane. Okay? I mean, gun to my head, maybe, but... I'm kidding.
I really like him.
Well, what's going on with him? I mean, I didn't realize it was that serious. Are you pregnant?
No.
Had to ask. How much do you like him? Scale of 1 to 10.
Dad.
6, 7.
I'm not doing this.
5. Feels like an 8. We'll call it an 8. How about that? I'll put him on payroll.
Will you credit him?
I'm doing it for you, not for him. But I need you to do me a favor.
What?
Go have lunch with your mother. But don't talk about the party.
No.
Listen to me, okay? I don't want to have to deal with this again. You bring this up with her, I won't put him on payroll. It's up to you. Deal or no deal. Love you. See?